Hey everybody, it's Colette Baron-Reed and welcome to the Universal Energy Forecast for this week, March the 16th. And I am so ready for spring, I don't know about you. The Wisdom of the Hidden Realms is the deck that I chose to tell us the story that we're all being influenced by this week. And thank goodness I did, because these are fantastic cards. So the first card of the week is the Sun Dancers. Now the Sun Dancers is reversed. So it reminds us to stop being so serious, that even though we've just spent a couple of months of really, really soul searching and inventory taking and finding out what doesn't work, this week it's all about joy. What do you do? What do you do that's joyful in your life, that it's not all about working on myself? Find that creative outlet that you have, you know, go for a walk in nature, do the things that in the wintertime a lot of us can't do, but think of something that makes you feel happy and do that. So remember, it's all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy, or Janice a dull girl. Map maker of destiny. This is authenticity as it's at its best. So when you remember that the soul's needs are important too, I had a quiz last week on the blog. So many of you wrote in, by the way, awesome, awesome, awesome. And the soul needs joyful activity. The soul needs you to find reverence in the world around you. And the soul knows what your authentic path is. So there is the will of the divine, and then there's your small will. So this is a week to surrender to that divine will and to remember that actually this week, if you are diligent about all the work that you've done in the past couple of months, it's going to start to pay off now. There's momentum that's starting. The River Queen is also about movement and momentum. It's about going with the flow, not to push against anything. This is a week not to be pushing against obstacles. Instead, it's a week to flow around them if there are any, trusting that that map maker of destiny is going to lead you through your intuition, which is your ability to tune into that field of infinite potential and the path that is right for you. So tune in, keep going, and keep flowing. And Gaia's Garden is the last card, and this is about reaping what you sow. So we've had a lot of messages about that over the past couple of months, for example. And again, about soul searching and finding what doesn't work and looking at our level of integrity and how in alignment we really are with our highest good. And this week we're gonna start to see evidence of it. So we're really moving forward and out of that stuck place that a lot of us were in the past couple of months. So I hope you identify with this. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. Sign up to my newsletter. Lots of good stuff goes out once a week for you. All content, all for you, gifts for you. Canadians, I'm so excited. The central and eastern-ish, so central Canada and Ontario, I'm coming to you guys May 15th to June 15th. Tickets are selling like hotcakes. So if you want to come and see me live, messages from spirit, just like my TV show from Vision TV, I'm going to be talking to dead people and I'd love to talk to yours. So hope to see you there. Bye-bye.
Traveling down the road, I didn't know that I was lost. I had tried too many shortcuts, and the cost left my heart broken. So I had it closed for repairs. Wandering in my desert, your oasis.